the best of the Muslims.
Allah Ta'ala says in the Quran, يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ. He will love them and they will love him. This is very important, that the person, the bearer of the Quran, understands that this relationship with the Quran is a relationship of love. It's a relationship with Allah Ta'ala. In this process of being a bearer of the Quran, you will receive the love of Allah Ta'ala, and you yourself will be in love with Allah Ta'ala. This should be vividly clear in our minds of how we should view the relationship with the Quran, that Allah Ta'ala will love the bearer of the Quran and the bearer of the Quran will love him. Hadith number 10 of 40, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is reported to have said, the best of you are those who learn the Quran and teach it. That's the best. So if we want to see it from amongst the Muslims, the best of them, this is their attribute. Hadith number 11 of 40, in the same principle, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is reported to have said, Allah Ta'ala has his own people among mankind. They said, O Messenger of Allah, who are they? He said, the people of the Quran, the people of Allah, and those who are closest to him. So the people of the Quran are those who are closest to Allah Ta'ala. And this is the endeavor of every believer, of trying to be as close to Allah Ta'ala as possible. That's what every bearer of the Quran should want. What can I do to get closer to Allah Ta'ala? This is not a switch on or off. This is not a black or white. These are grades. There are grades of closeness. There's proportionality to closeness and distance. There are shades of color. So the sincere mu'min is seeking, what can I do? What can I learn? What can I understand that will help me to get as close to Allah Ta'ala as possible? Closeness to him in this dunya equals closeness to him in the akhirah. May Allah Ta'ala bless us to be amongst those who are closest to him. Supplementary hadith A. Jabir ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu said that Allah's messenger shrouded every two martyrs of Uhud in one piece of cloth. And then he would ask, which of them knew more Quran? And when one of them was pointed out, he would put him first in the grave. Subhanallah, even amongst two shuhada, the one who knew more Quran. May Allah Ta'ala bless us to be amongst those whom Allah Ta'ala loves. Supplementary hadith B. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam is reported to have said, if anyone prays at night reciting 10 ayat of the Quran or 10 ayat, he will not be recorded among the ghafilin, the negligent. If anyone prays at night and recites 100 ayat, he will be recorded among those who are devout to Allah Ta'ala. And if anyone prays at night reciting 1000 ayat, he will receive an immeasurable amount of reward. Abdullah bin Mas'ud radiallahu anhu said, the bearer of the Quran should be known by his night when the people are sleeping, by his day when people are awake, by his sadness when people are joyous, by his weeping when people are laughing.